All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Black Myth Wulong Kong. Last episode, I pretty much defeated some kind of I guess some kind of stone vanguard or what have you. So I defeated some guy over here as well. I went to some place over there. And I gotta have some kind of tiger or something or another. So I'm gonna continue to search through. There's still a lot of parts that I skipped over, sections of this game. I should say areas. And there's like no map. But at any rate, I'm gonna go back to some of those sections a little later. Oh gosh. Might be able to come from the other way. Okay, you hit me. Oh. Okay. Buddy. I'm getting better at this this form of parrying. So I might have supposed to come from up there because he was facing that way. So I might have looped around. I don't know about that. What does that do? I have no idea. Just some stuff in the chest. What do I hear? Okay, I see you now. You just, you know, taking your beating like a man. Yes.
Life for a life. He must pay.
What the heck?
Son, your brother's gone. Help me and atone for your past now. No! Are you mad? Go and hunt the monkey. I'm your father.
Okay. Go down there, but I need a safe spot close to this. I think I might know where I'm at. So I think when I beat the other guy on the other side, I could have just came straight down here. Not sure. Let me see something. That's the There's a lot down.
Thank you.
fast. Facts. Gosh. Swift rat, there you was that. Stamina, okay. Gosh, there's so many different ways to go, but there's like no Gosh, the Tiger Temple. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna come back to this in a minute. I just gotta see what else was down there. I got everything. What in the world? That's why I got hungry. Okay, another meditation point. Every step, you get something. Except for this one. Is that blood?
Bloody hell. What's the hold up this time? Took your offerings, and don't breed more rats. If you dare to muck up the king's practice again, serve your dimwit son up for supper. Myself? Ain't you that old loser? Where'd you come from? You bird-faced mug. Who cares anyway? I'll gobble you up first.
Jeez!
Quick with your rubbish tricks! Get out here!
Oh, can you be smart? What?
Yeah.
That's full of crap. That was full of crap. Got him. Jeez. Hated that fight.
Oh, 姐姐黄不比时候是你不是你
This body of yours is perfect for the art of rock solid.
Solidify the body like a rock to parry incoming attacks. Alright. That was an item I needed for the other thing a while back. Oh gosh. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the worst fight in the history of this game. I absolutely hate it. So much here. Okay, they got, there's too many of those things. Way too many. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna call it quits this episode, and I'll see you next one.